Morning, children. As you all know, your autumn break is approaching, so that is why you have got holiday homework. So, children, talk about the first subject, English. You have to write a biography of Neeraj Chopra with the help of the given hints and also paste a picture of him. What you are going to do? You are going to take a file paper. On that, you will do this holiday homework of English in even though all the subjects. So first of all, you will write question number one, write a biography of Neeraj Chopra with the help of the given hints and also paste a picture of him. Now these hints, you don't have to write on that paper. You will write only answer. You will use these clue and frame sentence. Second question, draw the shape of a butterfly and write your own poem inside it. So you are going to draw on a this activity again, you will do it in the file paper. You will draw the shape of butterfly and in that you will write your own poem. For Hindi subject, दशहरे के मेले का आंखों देखा वर्णन 50 शब्दों में लिखो. इसका मतलब कि आप पाँच से लेकर के सात लाइन के बिटवीन आप अपने आंखों देखा दशहरे का पूरा वर्णन लिखेंगे कि आपने क्या देखा वहाँ पे, किस प्रकार का मेला था. क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, दिए गए अंग्रेजी भाषा के शब्दों को हिंदी में अनुवाद करो. कुछ शब्द आपको अंग्रेजी में दिए हैं, उसको आपको हिंदी में ट्रांसलेट करना है. एजुकेशन, एजुकेशन को हिंदी में क्या कहते हैं वो लिखना है. सोसाइटी, प्रोफेसर, कोच, फैक्ट्री, कॉलेज, लाइब्रेरी, हॉस्टल. फॉर चिल्ड्रन मैथ्स, अगेन यू आर गोइंग टू पिक फाइल पेपर फॉर डूइंग हॉलीडे होमवर्क. You will put the heading Maths Autumn Break Holiday Homework and question number one, Puzzle Time. Here, children, you have to identify the three-digit number using the clues given. Here, this is a three-digit number and that number is odd number and which is also divisible by 5. Each of that digit is different. Okay, no two numbers are alike. My digits add up to 8. The 10 digit is smaller than the 100 digits. I am less than 300. I have only one even digit. So use that clue and write down your answer. Question number 2. The ancient Egyptians were the first to use fractions. However, they only used fraction with numerator of 1. For example, they wrote 3 by 8 as 1 by 4 plus 1 upon 8. So now, children, you have to think, if Egyptians used to write like this, so what they will write for this one? 3 upon 5, 9 upon 20 and 7 upon 12. Aapko ye sochna hai ki wo 3 by 5, 9 by 20 and 7 by 12 को कैसे लिखेंगे. So now what you are going to do, you are going to use unit fraction to write this answer. For EVS holiday homework, children, again you will pick up that same file paper, give the heading EVS autumn break holiday homework. Question number 1 is, list 3 reasons as to why out of 300 islands in Andaman and Nicobar only 38 islands are inhabited. So you have to list 3 reasons for that. Question number 2. Some children are playing in a park with canvas ball. One child accidentally dropped that ball down a pipe. The pipe is a hollow cylinder which is cemented to the ground. Now it will choke the pipe. So do you think so? It will choke the pipe. What would you suggest to solve the problem? Write in 2 points. So here you have to give the suggestion also, okay, in 2 points. Third question in EVS says, make a poster on the topic save wildlife. So you will make a poster and submit it to your subject teacher. For computer holiday homework, you will do it in the file sheet paper. Draw a PowerPoint window on a big drawing sheet and label it. After drawing the PowerPoint window, children, you will label each and everything. For art and craft, you have got best out of waste. Make any one craft work using waste material. Example, wall. You can make wall hanging also, pen stand, okay, or even though with the help of newspaper you can create something that is best out of waste. So you have to do it and submit it all the subject teacher after completing it. Thank you.